65 meters long, 25 meters wide, and it's high tide, and the sea is kind of rough, so even the small boats can't go in. See, it's cordoned off. That's where the Blue Grotto is. So we'll just have to depend on the internet, take a look at what really is inside. But at least we're here, and these people are waiting for the gate to open, going into the Blue Grotto, and they have to take these little boats. So, but right now, nobody can go in.